name is George Crimmins, and I'd like to welcome you to our event today. I am here on behalf of Logos Bible Software. This morning, I want to share with you about this amazing program that will enhance your college experience. It will enhance your Bible study as not only as a Bible study as an individual or as groups or whatever. This amazing program will save you time and energy when your college experience. I don't know about you, but I started college in 2004, and I'm currently right now going to seminary, earning a double master's, and I have had Logos in my life since 2004. One thing I've noticed about this amazing program is it will help you do research papers. It cuts down on time. But one thing I love the most about it as well is, I don't know about you, but when I started going to college and I took two or three classes, the textbooks just was outrageously, they're not only so much expensive, but the weight of carrying books to and from class was a burden to me. And I didn't have enough of a book bag to carry them on. Well, with Logos Bible Software, you order this product and so forth, it will eliminate you carrying books and so forth. This morning, I'm going to give you a brief presentation of how Logos Bible Software works. But I don't know about you, but I think this is an amazing program. Like I said, let's go to the main screen right now. And on this amazing screen, you see certain things that are in the, this is what we call our homepage. Well, this is a snapshot of like a newspaper, or you could call it a magazine or whatever. It tells you everything every morning you wake up. This screen right here is totally different, giving you different resources, such as, you look here, you have a daily devotion here. You have textbooks that are not in your library that it will tell you a brief snapshot of that book and so forth. And it also gives you articles like this one. This one is in the beginning and about the punishment of the serpent. And also, if you look over here, you see Jesus and the woman in Samaria and everything. This is a very great tool to use, and it's there for you every morning. But like I said, every morning, this part of the Bible Logos Software will change. The most cool thing about, if you ever had any type of application, or if you had any Bible programs or a program as a whole, the hardest thing to do is how to figure out how to work that program. One thing that Logos Bible Software does has made it so dummy proof, even a guy like me from Florida can understand this. So what I like to do today is I like to show you a little bit here. A couple things I wanted to feature is reading the Bible in a year. I don't know about you, but you know, sometimes we need structure in our Bible reading, or where we have goals that we want to read the Bible in a year. Well, Logos has simplified this, and if I started reading my Bible and everything, it would give me a design plan to help me with the needs that I have, or the busy life that I have. It fits my program. Now, one thing I want you to realize is this library preview is a great tool. This right here, constantly throughout the day, it's showing books that are currently in my library. It gives me a snapshot of my library as a whole. This right here is you choose a Bible. If you wanted to change to King James Version, ESV, the English Standard Version, or the Holman Christian Study Bible, the HSCSB, and so what this will share with you right now, what you can design. I'm a big ESV fan, so I populated mine for ESV. The great thing about this program, like I explained a while ago, this tool will help you do research papers, it will help you do textbooks, it will help you enhance your personal growth in Christ. And you know what? It's all about studying God's Word and growing in Him. And that's one thing I love about this program. Through my college experience and my ministry experience, and I grew up in the Army for 24 years, this program has been with me since 2004, since I started school. One thing I want us to look at now is how to use the program, because that's very important that you understand and everything like that. And I'm going to just pick a quick topic this morning and show you how fast you can go through Logos Bible Software and the textbooks, everything like that, in my library. First of all, I like to tell you, it keeps timing me out. What I want to do now is go ahead and talk about salvation. If we click on this word salvation and everything, one cool thing about clicking on this, if I type the word salvation and everything, all I have to do is go here and press this word go. In a matter of a few, you saw how fast that populated everything in my library about the word of salvation. One thing I want us to realize about salvation, it gives me everything about the word salvation. It also gives me right here some key verses and so forth and about salvation. Here is my English Standard Version, but once again, like I said earlier, you can change things over to whatever you prefer and whatever version you want it to be in. But this is the cool thing that I like. is this little part right down here. This is the reference bar or reference tool section and everything. As you realize, when I typed in salvation, it populated the Baker Encyclopedia of the Bible. What this does is it populates all my dictionaries about the word of salvation. In a matter of 3 seconds, I had everything of all my Bible software, of all my library, populating anything to do with the word salvation. Now, I don't know about you, but that just saved a bunch of time. I don't know about you, but when I remember in my studies that I'd be working on my desk, I have to clear out my whole desk on top of my desk and go to my library and choose books on the word of salvation where I think it would be. And I would be sitting there for hours trying to open books about the word of salvation. Well, it just saved me that much time to realize salvation is mentioned here. One cool thing about this as well is if you copy and paste this, you can put it into any word processor, and it will also footnote for you as well. And that's one great feature about the Logos Bible software as well. It would tell you where you got it from and so forth. So it makes research so much easier and everything like that. What other thing over here you can look at as it gives you other topics about salvation and so forth. It gives me a definition. It gives me some scripture verses there and so forth. Well, I want us to scroll down right quick and look at some other great features that it tells me about salvation. And one thing I also love about this program as well, it enhances me as an individual and also, you know, my personal study. Look at this here. This is really cool. Another thing you see here is you see illustrations. Every illustration that is about salvation and certain topics that fall under the word salvation, you have right here at your fingertips. And all you have to do is click on that and it will populate for you. If you continue to scroll down from Logos Bible software, you see there's media resources and there's biblical events about salvation and everything like that. One of my favorite stories of the Bible is about Zacchaeus and Jesus. And right here, I can go right here and Jesus stays with Zacchaeus and tells the parable of 10 servants. It tells me right where to go. And if I click on that, for an example, you will see right away that it would give you the reference over here. So you have it here, and you have it here, and so forth. So they're great two places that you can use Logos Bible software. One thing I've noticed as well is, as you can see on the screen, the verse here. Let's look at this 19:5, for instance. And Jesus came to the place, and he looked up and said, Zacchaeus, hurry and come down, for I must stay at your house today. As you notice, Jesus' words are in red, just like if you like Jesus' words in red, it also populates that for you as well. But one thing I really also love about this program, it would continue to enhance my your research and so forth. You could continue to scroll down, gives you the whole text there. Let's look at this. Let's look at this other tab about salvation. You have another Erdman's Bible Dictionary right here to tell you anything about salvation that you're looking for. And also, if you look here, you have what is called the Dictionary of Biblical Bible Themes. Also, salvation is mentioned here as well. So, as you can see, in a matter of minutes, I have everything that I can use for my research on salvation. There are so much other materials that we can use, so forth. But for the sake of time today and everything like that, there's so much that you can continue to grow in Bible and the Logos software. But one thing I love about this product, it saves time. And I don't know about you, but I have a busy life. I got a full-time job, and I also have times that I have to do things at church, and I have things that I also have to do in my personal life, and I have to take care of the family and so forth. But with this, it cuts down on my college studies and so forth by going through Logos Bible software and the tools that it helps. Now, let's talk about what we could do for you today. I talked to my bosses, and on this event today, we have a special promotion right now for everybody who is a seminary student right now. In this seminary student package deal, you can save up to 30% off of Logos Bible software. And one thing I want to illustrate to you is, look how that is. You could save $88.49 on $25 a month. One thing great about Logos Bible software is you can start small and you can build your library. But if you're a seminary student, I don't recommend to do the starter set. I recommend that you start with the gold set. Let's look at that right quick. Now, with this gold set and everything, you see that you have to pay $106 a month and everything like that for 12 months. Now, I know that's probably kind of expensive because being a college student or whatever, but Logos will work with you on your payments and everything like that. So That I won't want you to be alarmed about that. But one thing I do want you to be concerned about is how many resources that you're getting for $106 a month and 1,037 resources. That's 1,037 books that you would have. Now, as you go through this process, like I did this past semester, if I had this program and there's a textbook that's not there, I can call Logos Bible Software and they say they have that textbook and I can have that added to my library for just a small fee and so forth. And I don't know about you, but sometimes buying ebooks or buying Logos Bible Software or certain textbooks is a lot cheaper than actually buying the textbook as a whole. Now, look how much printing value that you are getting with this package. And it includes 52 features and adding 8,000 of additional resources to Silver. This is a great package deal for you today. Some of the things that this features is the Theological Dictionary, that's New Testament Unbridged, and an N.T. Wright outline. I'm a big fan of N.T. Wright and the Christian Origins and the Questions of God series. You see what they retail at, so forth. But remember that you're on a payment plan with Logos, Bible Software. And one thing I love about Logos Software, too, is that you can take it on the go. One thing I want you to realize is that you can take it wherever you need to go. And I think that wherever you go is very important. And it fits on any iOS device and so forth. And I want you to realize that not only that, the two things I want you to take away from this as well is if you're not happy with Logos Bible Software, you will have a 30-day back guarantee. And also, if your computer ever crashes, your iPad ever goes away, you can always restore your library with Logos Bible Software. Today, I'd like to thank you for choosing to have this event with us today at Logos Bible Software. And once again, my name is George Crimmins, and I hope that this will benefit you in your college experience. Thank you.